December 2017.
This is the 7-bed chemotherapy center whereby the chairs that Bamburi Cement has provided for us are electric chairs that can go up and down. The chairs can even become into a bed once the profession requires assistance.
The history of oncology services at Coast General started in 2010 when, because of a large number of patients being referred to Kenyatta National Hospital for cancer treatment and because of the difficulties that they faced in accessing healthcare, Bamburi Cement graciously agreed to partner with us to renovate 2 rooms in Rantula Ward to establish a 2-bed chemotherapy center under the watchful eye of Dr. Kitambo.
Hii ni cancer center ambayo ni ya pili au ni ya tatu katika nchi nzima leo katika public hospital. Tunajua hapa Mombasa cancer center kama hii iko Aga Khan hospital peke yake. Lakini ni ndogo kushinda hii. Hii yetu ni kubwa na ni modern zaidi. Kushinda hata hiyo kwa. So Bamburi Cement Cancer Centre ni sana. Nataka kusema pia kwa sisi at the county leadership, waziri from his excellency the governor, waziri wetu wa health from Madam Binti na waziri wetu mpya Madam Hazel Koitaba, kuwa cancer tumeifanya kuwa ni kitu cha mbele kabisa. Hivi tuzungumzavo kuna wadaktari wawili wadogo from Coast General wako Egypt Alexandria sasa hivi wanasomea oncology. Wawili na moja atarudi baada ya miaka miwili na moja baada ya miaka mitatu. Tumepeleka daktari wetu surgeon ambaye asharudi amekwenda kwa mwaka mzima kwenda kufanya surgical oncology. Sasa hivi yuko Coast General Hospital. Na mwingine pia tuliopeleka ni clinical officer Adam ambaye anafanya kazi oncology, alikwenda for 1.5 years Moi University akenda akasoma oncology in clinical officers. So pia huyo amerudi. So we are taking oncology very seriously.
The launch of the Bamburi Cement Cancer Center today is a testament to the fact that when companies are mindful, companies like Bamburi are mindful to the welfare of their immediate neighbors, companies can and do come together with the public sector. Dr. Kyoko talked about public-private partnerships, PPDs, come together with the public sector, and when they come together with the public sector, great things like this can happen.
Looking at the cancer burden, we find that cancer causes more deaths than HIV, TB and malaria combined. 70% of the global cancer burden is in the low and middle income countries like Kenya. 30% of cancers are curable if detected early. 30% of cancers are treatable with prolonged survival if detected early. 30% of cancer patients can be provided with adequate symptom management and palliative care. In Kenya, cancer is the third highest cause of morbidity with 7% of deaths per year. It is estimated that 39,000 new cases of cancer each year in Kenya with more than 27,000 deaths per year, which is quite a high number.